The two stars, who have earlier worked in films like Karan Arjun, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai and Hum Tumhare Hain Sanam, shared a warm camaraderie in the teaser of Zero, which was attached to Salman's Eid release Race 3. And now the wait has finally come to an end. The trailer of the movie is out and is taking the internet by storm. Choosing the superstar's birthday to release the trailer, Red Chillies Entertainment retweeted, "Meerut se nikla hai, atrangi iski chaal hai. Koi choti cheez na samajna, ye bawa to bawal hai. Picture nahi, feeling hai." Zero features Shahrukh as a vertically challenged man, piquing the interest of the audiences to witness the unusual tale, also featuring Anushka Sharma and Katrina Kaif. The trio featured in 2012 movie Jab Tak Hai Jaan. Let's see how this movie turns out to be. A sci-fi romantic drama written by Himanshu Sharma and directed by Rai, Red Chillies Entertainment and Color Yellow Productions have joined hands for Zero, produced by Gauri Khan. The movie releasing on December 21st. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.